Well, police investigating an overnight shooting at a bar. It left one person injured in southwest Oklahoma City. It happened around 12:45 near Southwest 29th and Newcastle Road. Authorities say a man was shot in the leg. We're also told he's not cooperating with police right now. No arrests have been made. Police have not released a suspect description as of right now.